girls, I'm back. I did a dance this time to Chris Brown, Forever, and if you like this one, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Daddy Wong Productions. If you haven't seen my other videos yet, check on the side and check them out. A couple of dance steps that I want to show you before we get started. So in the beginning, you're going to start off with a kickball change, and it looks like this. Kickball change, kickball change. And what you do there, you're going to kick out your right foot first, cross it in front, and then your left foot's going to come out to the side. And don't put too much weight on that foot because you're going to kick again, step to the side. So that's kickball change. And the other move that I want to show you is a jazz square. And what you do with that, you're going to step to the right, cross over with your left, cross your right foot to the back, and to the side with your left foot. So faster, it's going to go jazz square, just like that. All right, so let's check out the dance.5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it.